Now, only our top module and the test classes are left. But before we move on to them, we need to add some kind of messaging system that will help us debug our code or understand the flow of our code. So let's add some reporting macros. The syntax is something like this. Let's see. In the build phase, we can write backtick UVM info, and then we have to write component name. In the second argument, we can write our message that we want to print, and third is the priority. So we are going to keep the priority to medium for now, and we will get back to this at a later stage. But for now, just remember that we are going to write UVM underscore medium. That is the priority of this message in the test bench. In the message, we can write anything that we would like the simulation to print. But let's write some helpful message. So we can write in the build phase. In the component name, we can write from which block is this message getting printed. So we can write, let's say this is environment, right? So we can write env so that we will know that this message is coming from env and it is saying that we are in the build phase of env. But an alternative to this is that we can use the inbuilt UVM function get type name rather than writing the hard coding the name of the class. What we can write is get type name. It will automatically get the name of our component or the object, which is in our case, it is our env. Easy, right? This is only possible because we registered our class with factory using this macro, right? Getting the pieces now. So let's add this macro to every components and objects so it becomes easy for us to debug.